green-winged macaw has a bite force equal to a Leonberger. True. It might really surprise you, but both have a bite force of 400 PSI. If you compare the mouth and jaws of the two, you'll find a lot of differences. Leonberger has 42 teeth and powerful jaws, while the green-winged macaw has no teeth or jaws, but a very powerful beak. But aside their differences in structure, green-winged macaw and Leonberger really have the same bite force.